Let me show you my real power.
What happened here?
Yeah, bad feeling about this. You always have bad feeling. You had bad feeling about morning food nipple.
Close your jaws, or I shall bind them shut.
Heretic!
Hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An arbiter. Unflattered.
He's using a holo drone. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Leader!
Stand firm. Look what. Go, officer. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Look at him. Holy man! Battle, don't you think? How long do you turn on?
should have brought weapons to burn these bodies. Every one is a potential vessel for the Flood.
Your actions do not make sense. Proper protocol for a Flood outbreak is to establish immediate infection reporting. Communications must be maintained with all local forces in order to track any spread of the parasite.
There are no local forces, Oracle. For now, all you have is me.
But I tracked multiple ships in orbit, including some remaining human presence. In light of the danger posed by the Flood, surely you can set aside this disagreement with the humans.
No! Anything still alive in orbit is our enemy. The humans have very good cause to kill us on sight. And the knowledge you've shared with me casts doubt on the entire purpose of our Covenant. If any of our ships remain above us, they are not the help you seek.
But why would they not provide assistance? Because of this talk of prophecies and journeys? I learned a small amount about your covenant before that reclaimer blew up my installation. But my understanding is incomplete. The AI I encountered on board one of your ships was less than forthcoming.
What you need to know, Oracle, is that thousands of years ago, at the founding of our great covenant, a bargain was struck between the prophets and the elites. A bargain which I fear will be the end of us.
Thank you.
was close to the mine. We are not leaving until the leader of these heretics is dead.
That battle was exhilarating, was it not? It is time to act. We face a stubborn enemy. Save me from the storm, but you will be consumed.
Arbiter, where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic.
May our lords guide you.
We shall not forget your sacrifice.
Keep your blade handy. I doubt the cable can withstand his bite.
Thank you. my transits are in the air, officer. Go ahead, up the table. Alive, officer. We're keeping pace as best we can.
The hangar. There was a Seraph fighter inside. Robert, you know what this is.
Thank you.
Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Drifting. Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another Halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure our landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Yeah.
possibly make any more noise? I guess so.
We gotta neutralize those turrets! Enemies over there, Chief! Two fingers up, baby! Another one. Whoa!
Ow!
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief. Another phantom on approach.
Gone.
Until the Pelican arrives, Chief. Here comes our ride.
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Bottle us up on this side of the gorge. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side.
Thank you.
careful. We're coming up on another structure. Inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
Stick your head out! You trying to rile them up?
Kick them while they're down! Get them!
In a gesture of peace and reconciliation, the prophets promised to find the means of the Forerunner's transcendence and to share this knowledge with the elites. The elites promised to defend the prophets as they searched, a simple arrangement that has become our binding covenant.
Transcendence, huh? More like mass suicide. You always bring me to such nice places.
That's it. We got
him.
Good. Still no word about in amber clad on the Covenant battlement. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. This tower cluster should connect to the structures further out in the lake. Let's get inside. Watch yourself! Honor guards!
Hey! Thought he did smite the demon!
Oh.
of our money that I don't accept.